Panthers right now, they're at 1-1. Medyo they started really well, pero they failed to continue that winning streak. What do you think was lacking?
Well, number one, they had the advantage against the Water Defenders simply because they had two reinforcements to only one for the Water Defenders. What was lacking para sa Lady Troopers in that match versus the Gold Smashers? I believe that firepower was negated by the bounce-back performance of Eliza Valdez and, of course, Michelle Gumabao. These two locals led the way for the Gold Smashers in their quest to get their first win, which they were able to accomplish. Add to that, they had at least three players scoring double figures for them. And eventually, para naman sa team ng Pacific Town, only one player hit double figures for them at yan.
That's true.
Kanilang American reinforcement na si Janelle Jordan.
And now, makakasama natin ang one of the players na talagang inabangan ng lahat ang pagbabalik. Of course, she's known as Bionic Ilonga. Jove Gonzaga, welcome. And I wanted to ask, how would you rate now your performance? Are you really 100% back after your injury and not playing for 2 years?
Personally, yung feeling ko ngayon, 100%. Pero siguro andun pa rin yung mas may mai-improve pa pag continuous lang talaga yung training ko and conditioning ko.
Jovski, ano yung pinakamahirap sa pagbalik mo sa peak form after you went down with that knee injury a couple of years ago?
Pinakamahirap? Actually kasi, thankful nandin ako kasi sa duration ng nung time ng recovery ko, nag-training ako sa military training. So malaking bagay talaga siya for me, for my comeback. Kasi since na-improve yung ang physical fitness ko and lalo na yung mental ko, toughness ko.
That's what I wanted to ask you, Jovski. Like, we know about the physical, but it's harder to get back when it comes to the mental. How did you do it?
Siguro, yun yan sinasabi ko a while ago, ang laking factor na nag-training ako sa military training kasi hindi ako pinamper doon eh. So, kumbaga, coming from an operation, kasi January yun ako naumperahan, June ako nag-training. June 1, actually 1 year ako ngayon. So, happy anniversary sa amin ni Royce.
At saka kaya nga tinawag na Bionic.
That's true.
Diba?
Bionic Ilonga.
Dahil hindi lang magaling. Matigas na, matibay pa.
And we are excited to see you play later. And of course, the fans are looking forward to that. Ikaw talaga yung inabangan ng lahat para bumalik. And even the players getting to talk to them, you were like, we're finally ready to go against Jovski Gonzaga.
Well, you know what kind of peak performance that she's capable of. At nakita natin yung bahagya. Bahagya pa lamang na litrato ng kausayan ni Jovski Gonzaga. At abangan natin at ang ating mga kapamilya yung ipapamalas pang husay ni Jovski Gonzaga throughout the rest of the competition.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
God bless. And we're gonna let you go now to go back to your practice to prepare for the game. Thank you so much, Jov.